Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, look it. Look it.
Oh, sit. Play 20. Hey, easy. Let's quarterback sneak this. Yeah. We go right at you, big boy.
I didn't think the Big Show was going to face off with the entire offensive line of the Steelers.
You want to talk about the most dominant team in sports? D-Generation X!
You know what? You know what? I'd love to sit here and play games with everybody, but I spent what felt like an eternity last night getting my backside handed to me in Hell in a Cell. And then I have to come out here and listen to you run your mouth about all the great tag teams you face. And I'm not gonna argue with you. You face some great tag teams, but you know what? There is one that you haven't faced.
Easy, Sean. Now, is that some kind of a challenge?
You know something? I got staples in my head. My knees are killing me. My back is killing me. My body's throbbing from head to toe. Is that a challenge? Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, see, I thought because of the staples in your head, you were going to say something really dumb like that. Sean, do the smart thing, little dog. And you got a big bark. Go home, take care of your wounds, come back another day. Because DX doesn't want any part of Jericho. I'm telling you that right now.
And besides, you're not worthy, are you? I mean, outside of this arena, away from all of these tapeworms and all of these hypocrites, you don't mean a thing. Oh yeah, I said it. You don't deserve to face the Big Show and Chris Jericho, and you know that's true.
Hey. Listen here. Where you guys going? No. As guest hosts, tonight, you two clowns versus my boys. Tonight. And you know what? If you're not down with that, we've got two words for you.
Oh my! Tonight, DX and Jericho for the first time ever.
Big man is in the house.
Oh wait, what's this?
That's a brief little man.